Well, kicking off your morning rush, police are investigating in Wyoming a break-in at a jewelry store. Now, here is a live look at the scene. This happened at Russell and Ballard Jewelers. Police responded to a tripped alarm around 11:30 last night. Now, that business is located on Byron Center Avenue Southwest, across from Huntington Bank. Right now, investigation is underway, and we, of course, will keep you updated on any new information on air and online.